I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. My soul shall make her boast in the Lord. The humble shall hear thereof and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Psalms 34, verse 1, 2, and 3. Good morning to you trumpeters and prayer partners all around the world today, this evening, tonight. Bless the Lord, O your soul, and give him all the praise. This is your host of Morning Devotions, Evangelist Brian Bassett, coming to you on this beautiful Monday morning. Hallelujah. Giving God all the praise and all the glory, because to him, he is the one that we are to praise. The title of this word this morning is Blessing the Lord from Your Heart and Not from Your Bank Account, or Blessing the Lord with Your Heart and Not with Your Earthly Treasures. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Someone asked me the other day and said, Brother Bassett, how can you bless the Lord when he has everything? Hallelujah. Can you give him this or can you give him that? Well, my friends, that is not what David is talking about, blessing the Lord with earthly treasures, finances, houses, a car, or anything. Knowing sometimes that's the way God bless us, with things that we have need of, hallelujah, to help us go along in this world. Amen. No, we cannot bless God with money, hallelujah, but we can sure enough give to someone who has a need of some finance. No, we cannot bless God with a house, hallelujah, but if we can afford it, we can buy a house for someone and bless them. Amen. But we are talking about blessing the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me. David is talking about a situation here where he may have been running away from his enemy. Amen. And also talking about how he, amen, he escaped from Saul. Amen. Hallelujah. And he escaped the dangerous situations, amen, and the dangerous problems that he may encounter with, amen, because you know that David was always on the run, hallelujah, from the moment he was anointed king. The young man, he was about 13 years old, hallelujah, he had a mark on his back. He had a target on his back because even his family did not like him. Hallelujah. His seven brothers. Amen. But thank God he had two sisters who really appreciate him and really encourage him. Hallelujah. Thank God for sisters. Amen. Hallelujah. Not that I'm saying that brothers are not good for you. Amen. But I'm just talking about this particular time. Hallelujah. That David's brothers, amen, were standing right there when he was anointed and appointed king over Israel. Amen. And because they did not like that. Amen. And also too, David talked about going down to the battlefield. Hallelujah. And he heard Goliath, hallelujah, desecrating the name of our Lord God, Jehovah Jireh. Amen. Oh, glory to God. That didn't fit good with David. And he noticed that the men down there, the soldiers, the army of Israel, even the king, king. Hallelujah. They were all afraid to go after this uncircumcised demon Goliath. Hallelujah. But David had no fear in him because he had the power of the Holy Ghost. He had the anointing. That young man was just freshly anointed. Hallelujah. Reminded me of myself when I first got saved. Hallelujah. Back in the 70s. Amen. When God came in my life and I was freshly anointed. Oh, I wanted to take on the whole entire world. Hallelujah. And save the world. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I wanted to preach everywhere. Glory to God. But God just began to say, slow down, son, slow down. I got plans for you. Amen. And it's not now. Amen. You need to sit under a ministry so I can teach you things. Hallelujah. So that when you go abroad, then you'll know what I have in store for you. Sometimes it is good to wait on God. Hallelujah. To wait on the Spirit of God and let God lead you. And when the Spirit of God leads you, my friends, you will always have victory. You're not going to walk in the traps and in the snares of the enemy because your feet will be led by the Spirit of God. You will continually seeking the Lord and His strength. Amen. And He will remove everything that is in your path that is not of Him, according to Psalms 105 verse 4. God is your strength. He is your refuge. And David says, I'm going to bless the Lord all the times. Amen. Don't just bless Him, hallelujah, when you're feeling good. Don't just bless Him when everything is going right. Don't just bless Him when you have a job. Bless Him when you don't have a job. Don't just bless Him when your pocket is full of money. Bless Him when you ain't got no money. Hallelujah. Don't just bless Him. Hallelujah. When you're lying on your bed and you're sick. Amen. But you got to bless Him. Hallelujah. Amen. Don't just bless Him, brother, when you're feeling well and all is well. But when you're down in your bed and you're feeling sick, you don't want to bless Him. You want to blame Him. No, give Him the praise. Amen. David said, my soul shall make her boast in the Lord. Amen. If you want to brag on anything, that's what he's saying. He said, I'm going to brag on my God because He had delivered me. He's always there for me. He will never leave me. He'll never forsake me. My God, He is my refuge. Amen. He is my refuge. Glory to God. Because the word of God tells us in Psalms 46 and verse 1, God is a refuge and a strength. Amen. A very present help in trouble. Whenever you are in trouble, as long as you are in this world, child of God, you will run into trouble because the enemy is not going to leave you alone. And as long as God is delivering you from the enemy's hand, then you need to lift up your hands and give God the praise and give Him the blessings and continue to say, I bless the Lord. I bless the Lord going in. I bless the Lord coming out. I bless the Lord sitting down. I bless the Lord standing up. I bless the Lord when things are going good. I bless Him when things are not going good. Hallelujah. I bless Him in situations where it seems that there is no way out. I'm going to bless Him because I know that I serve a way making God. Hallelujah. And I'm going to be determined to lift up His name, and I will be determined to never be ashamed because I know that my God is able to do all things. Amen. You may be having a problem in your body. Hallelujah. But God said, I will help you. I will deliver you. Amen. You may be having some kind of pain in your body. Glory to God, tuberculosis, cancer, whatever you may be dealing with. But at the same time, you need to learn how to give Him praise. Don't blame God. Don't complain to God. But you lift up your hands and you give Him all the praise, all the glory. He has been good to you. That's why you should bless the Lord at all times. Andre Couch saying, amen, I will bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me. That's where that song came from. Hallelujah. So I want to encourage you today, trumpeters. and prayer partners to be encouraged, to be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might, and lift up your hands and give him all the praise right where you are. In spite of what you're going through, in spite, hallelujah, of situation may be bleak and dark, hallelujah, and heavy, but oh, give him all the praise, give him all the glory, because all glory is due unto him. Hallelujah. Second, First Corinthians, glory to God, chapter 1 and verse 31, it tells us, hallelujah, if you're going to give anybody any glory, he said, give it to God. Give it to God. If you're going to gloat about anything, then you gloat about God and give him the glory, because to God be the glory. Great things he has done. Give him all the praise right now. Give him all the praise in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul.
Blessing to you, will you let me know? Oh, come on, bless the Lord with all your soul. Bless the Lord with your heart and not with your earthly treasures. Amen. That's what God is looking for. He doesn't want your earthly treasures. He wants you to bless him with your heart today. Take time out and give God praise and glory for all he has done for you. Amen. Please contact me at 952-240-0047. Remember, you don't have any trouble. All you need is faith in God. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his name. Give him the praise. Give him the praise. Will you share this word with somebody today? Please, please share this word with someone. And by the way, when you're done, I would like for you to go and check out my YouTube channel, my Facebook channel, my website channel. Amen. All of this, you'll find it through Evangelist Brian Bassett's ministry. Subscribe and like it. You don't have any trouble. All you need is faith in God. Have a blessed day. Bye-bye.